Your question number 3. Find the value of, take your book and read carefully. Find the value of A and B. If square root of 7 minus 2 divided by square root of 7 plus 2 equal to A root 7 plus B. This one is B. So, find the value of A and B. If square root of 7 minus 2 divided by square root of 7 plus 2 equal to A root 7 plus B. So, in the left hand side, you take the left hand side first. So, rationalize the denominator first. Root 7 minus 2 by root 7 plus 2. It conjugate into, here is having plus sign. So, here write minus. Root 7 minus 2 by root 7 minus 2. Equal to in the right side. A into root 7 plus B. A into root 7 plus B. Here, directly you multiply, use the above principle. Root 7 into root 7 equal to 7. Square root of 7 into square root of 7 equal to 7. Plus into minus minus. So, 1 into 2, 1 2 is 2, root 7. So, next term. Minus into plus minus 1 2 is 2 root 7. So next minus into minus plus 2 2 are 4 by is in the form of a formula A plus B into A minus B. A plus B into A minus B equal to what formula? A squared minus B squared. So A squared minus B squared equal to A into root 7 plus B. Once again, so this one left hand side. Here is having plus sign. Conjugate into minus sign. Put the minus sign here. Root 7 minus 2 by root 7 minus 2. Here, carefully multiply. So 1 is 1. Root 7 into root 7, 7. Plus into minus, minus. 2 into root 7 to root 7, minus into plus minus, 1 2 is 2 root 7, minus into minus plus, 2 2 are 4, by, is in the form of the formula A plus B into A minus B, A plus B into A minus B equal to A squared minus B squared, root 7 1 squared minus 2 squared equal to A root 7 plus B, and simplify. 7 plus 4 equal to 11 minus here minus 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 you have one minus so minus 2 minus 2 minus 4 root 7 by root 7 into root 7 7 minus 2 plus 4 equal to A into root 7 plus B so 11 minus 4 root 7 by 7 minus 4 equal to 3 equal to the right side A root 7 plus B. So I write here two terms 11 by 3 minus common minus 4 root 7 by 3 equal to A root 7 plus B. You take here this one. N root 7 here, root 7 here. So next you take this side, this one. So A root 7 equal to minus 4 root 7 by 3. Both sides are root 7 cancel. So A equal to minus 4 by 3. Similarly, B equal to 11 by 3. All of you understand it? So here, carefully listen. 11 minus 4 root 7 by 7 minus 4 3 equal to A root 7 plus B. Here, I write here 11 by 3 minus 4 root 7 by 3 equal to A root 7 plus B. So you take root 7, so A root 7 by equal to minus 4 root 7 by 3. Both sides root 7 cancel. So remaining A equal to minus 4 by 3. Similarly, B equal to 11 by 3. This one is B equal to 11 by 3. Okay, wow. Next, all of you understand that this sum is very, very important. This sum is very, very important. This sum is very, very important. We have to do the sums in one or two times. Carefully do the sums. Here is, don't confuse it. So, root 7, both sides represent. Either number A or 2. So, A root 7 equal to minus 4 root 7 by 3. Root 7 cancel. So, A equal to minus 4 by root 3. The 4 by 3. B equal to 11 by 3. All of you understand it?